Hi everyone, Kim with Rigby Artho here and C717G.
Hi.
And we're both in the camera.
Yeah.
So, sorry about the noise. This is another NF reaction video. William is in bed. He's not asleep yet because we just put him to bed. He normally goes to bed about 9 and then he sleeps all the night through. Normally, apart from recently, until after 1 p.m, which is a long time to sleep. Yeah, sometimes it's all over the place, and then sometimes it's his normal sleeping pattern. So, if we hear whinging, then I'll go and check on him. And yeah, that's how it's going. And if you probably noticed, I have pink on my coat. That is from when I dyed my hair. I've got pink all over it. And I'm only wearing my coat because it's just comfortable. I'm warm. I'm lovely and toasty. Yeah. Anyway, let's get on it. He's definitely, he's awake, he's like, you know, making baby noises, so he's like in that stage before he goes to sleep. Yeah. Anyway, let's get on it. Oh, I forgot to even say which song I'm going to react to, or what, dippy. This one is called Why, because I have not done it yet, and I've got no more requests apart from the fact I need to do every NF song, and I thought I'd go with one of my favourites, which is Why.
Why?
Why? Have I definitely not done it? I don't think I have.
I don't know, have you not checked?
I just did check, but then I remembered saying a lot of whys.
I think you might have.
Will you grab my phone?
I don't know where it is.
It should be on the bed, I think. Yeah. This is how it goes. I ain't hiding nothing. I'll show you the mess ups, everything. Let's see. Ah, my phone is being gay.
I can't remember if you've done Why.
I really don't know.
We'll figure it out one day. Why?
No, I don't think we have. I wonder which one I said Why a lot to.
I have no idea.
Probably something NF said in one of the songs. Mm. Right, I absolutely love this song, and if I have done this before, please tell me, because I can't remember. I've done that many.
Success. I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust the standing beats inside my chest. Who I am and who I want to be cannot connect. Why? One thing that deserves it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, they're not impressed. Let you down goes triple platinum, yeah, okay, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why?
I love this song so much because it just hits you really hard. You're like, yeah, every single night you're like, why this, why that, why the other, wait a minute, what if, what if, what if. And it is really, really true for me. I cannot connect my brain with my heart. my brain will be saying the complete opposite thing to my heart. So I'm like, ah, which side do I choose? Which Why? One's lying?
Why?
Which one's lying and which one's telling the truth? Because obviously, when you love someone, for example, your feelings will cloud your judgment, which will cloud your brain. So you've just got to choose whether you're going to listen to your brain or your feelings. Sometimes you should listen to your brain, because sometimes it's warning you. It's saying, red flag, get the way, red flag.
Listen to the clown.
You know, I am going to make mistakes. I don't care. I'm me. Nobody's perfect. Everyone makes mistakes. Kiss my fucking ass cheeks. Well, my Swiss butt cheeks.
Did I go cross-eyed?
I don't know. Let's get back on it. And you all know what I'm saying. This song is so at home. And as you know, I relate to every single song. I just love it so much.
I like how it says on the wall, lies.
Yeah. Like your brain's telling you lies. You're like, let's get back. Click it.
People, we get so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions. I just want to feel alive until I die. This is an ace flow. Just let me rhyme. I'm in disguise. I'm a busy person. Got no time for lies. One of a kind. They don't see it. I pull out their eyes. I'm on a rise. I've been doing this for most of my life. But no advice. Take my chances. I just roll the dice. Do what I like. As a kid, I was afraid of heights. Put that aside. Now I'm here and then it's so surprised. What's so am I? Invite me to the parties, but I still arrive. Kick down the door and then I go inside. Give off that I do not belong here vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter and let's go for a ride. Why do y'all look mortified? I keep to myself, they think.
That bit as well, like, I know introverts like me and anyone that's even similar to me or NF, we're all like that. Like, you'll go to a party and because you're an introvert and you don't really talk much in groups and you don't really say much when there's a load of people there, you're like, but if you get like drunk or something like that, you'll be like surprising everyone because everyone will be like, whoa, where did that come from? Because you just show exactly who you are, but with more confidence. It just reminds me of like back in the day when I used to party with my friends and I'd be like the quietest person in the world when I've not had a drink yet. And then as soon as I've had a drink, I'm like, now, what should we all do? And then I end up being the life of the party. Everyone's like, what the fuck happened? Who are you? So, yeah. And you all get it. Well, most of you get it. I hope. Yeah.
I'm sort of shy, organized. Let you down's the only song you've heard of. Well, then you're behind. Story time. Wish that I could think like Big Sean does, but I just can't decide if I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise. I don't care what anybody else thinks. Lies. I do not need nobody to help me. Lies. I kind of feel guilty because I'm wealthy. Why? I don't understand. It's got me questioning like why. Just tell me why, not back to this flow inside. I feel divided, back when I ain't had a dive. I had to drive, back before I ever signed. I question life, like who am I, man? Woo! Nothing to me's ever good enough. I could be working for 24 hours a day and think I never did enough. My life is a movie, but there ain't no telling what you've been to see in my cinema. I want to be great, but I get in.
That's another thing. There's a lot of us out there that are proper perfectionists. And because of that, everything that we do, we're like, we could have done that better. Like, way better. Like, I'm the sort of person to, like, walk back and all the stuff I've done, like, videos, for example, and I literally watch them over and over and over again just to see things I need to improve. And, yeah, I just can't help myself. I'm like, right, I like this part, I don't like this part, I like this part, don't like this part. and that is why I progress a lot quicker. But you also get them people where they're like, they're happy with like the first thing, like where they don't really try and improve, they're just like, yeah, I'm great, even though I'm not really trying. you know what them people are like. There's like really confident people. I mean, you've all seen them, right? Really cocky, confident people that are like, oh, I don't even have to try because I'm so great. You know, they like do one thing and like, yeah, that was fucking sick, that. I'm like, okay. Like, you get on the X Factor auditions sometimes and you get really cocky, confident ones that are really bad at what they're trying to do. And you're like, where? Why are you so confident in what you're doing? Where's it come from? I'm like, because obviously you all know I can sing. I don't think I'm the greatest. I don't think I'm the shittest. I think I'm about average. That's my thought. And then you get people out there that sing completely terribly, like really, really bad. And they think they're amazing. I'm like, I'm not even that confident. How are you that confident? But yeah. Speak. Say something that relates to you about the song.
Why?
Oh, come on, man. You can do better than that.
I don't know. I don't know.
God.
I don't really ask why, do I?
No, you're a very strange one.
Exactly.
You'll like it in my brain then. My brain's quickly. Always like, questions. Why?
I don't do that. I very rarely ask why.
Yeah.
Apart from why am I so awesome?
See, now you're one of them cocky bitches. On the X Factor, that's like, oh, sounds like a strangled cat.
Why am I pure awesome?
Anyway, let's get on it.
In a way, I'm myself, and I think about everything that I can never be. Why do I do it though? Hey, yeah. Why you always looking aggravated? Got a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they will probably never put us in a conversation. Like something that I gotta take it. Write something that I might erase it. To preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I am someone else. Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see, like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues up for all to see, like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well.
And that is another thing that really hits home. A lot of people know me, but they really don't know me well at all. It's been like that all the way through my life. Even people I've been out with, they really don't know me that well. I look like I'm open. Like, I'll express how I feel about certain things, but when it comes to talking about me, like, properly on the inside, or, like, things that you wouldn't really think of wanting to know, yeah, I'm not an open book at all. I'm really closed. I'm like, they're never going to know me. They don't know my likes, my dislikes, what I'm thinking half the time.
And how many Big Macs you want.
That's true. Yeah, when I go to McDonald's, I literally can't just have the one Big Mac. I have to have two. And that's not it. I have two Big Mac meals with the chips. Two double cheeseburgers with bacon. And some chicken nuggets. And people that have known me across the years, I mean, known me, they have seen how I have a Big Mac, because I used to have a bite of it all together, and then I'd separate it all so I could eat it separately as well as all together, so that I could try it in every single way. Weirdly enough, I don't know whether I've told you all this on my YouTube before now, but it's true. I'm very weird when it comes to McDonald's.
Mm-hmm.
Nowadays, I just want to eat the Big Mac altogether.
One mouthful.
Nearly. I eat a lot. You couldn't think it, but I really do eat a lot. Yeah. This song, I just love this song. Every song is like me. I've already said this about 50, 100 billion times anyway. But, yeah.
Mm.
As you can tell, he's the only one that I'm doing reactions to, apart from the X Factor audition. So, thanks for watching. Stay tuned. And toodaloo, motherfuckers.
Bye.